Well, I'll give you an update based on yung from May 10 to July 3, from the time after the election, ito po yung running numbers. For the arrested person, there's a total now of 5,845 drug personalities arrested in the different drug operations. And then, there's now 103 who opted to file it out. Hindi ho sila, they don't heed to nung sa binibigay po ng ating peace officer to surrender. There's 103 killed already in the anti-drug operations. Yesterday, it was announced that there was about 100 and they opted to fight. There's additional 3. Ang panawagan namin, poprotektahan ho namin yung mamamayan. Ang amin pong mga pulis ay idedepensa ho nila yung sarili nila kapag inilagay nyo po sila sa in danger. So, wag ho nating labanan at wag ho tayong alam ho nating may pagkakamali tayo. Let it be yung proseso ang gumana.